In this video, we are going to learn something very interesting, which you will enjoy a lot. Now children, I am going to show you some objects. See, what is this? What is this? This is a bangle, yes. And what shape is it? Yes, it is a round. Now, I will show you a big round. What is this? This is a hula hoop. And what shape it is? It is a circle. What it is? Circle. So, today in this video, we are going to learn circles and its part. We are going to learn circle and its part. So now, let us be ready. Are you all ready? Yes. Children, the circle which I am holding here, and you can see that so many colorful circle is hula hoop is. So, this portion of this circle is known as circumference. What it is known as? Circumference. This boundary of a circle is known as the circumference. So, our first part is radius. So, what is a radius? A radius is any line which joins from the center to the circle is known as the radius. And this radius is half of this diameter. So, the radius, any line when we are drawing from the center to the circle, it is known as the radius. And this radius is half of this length. The half of this length, it is the radius. Now children, where we have joined this radius and this diameter, it is known as the center. What it is known as the? Center of a circle. So, I hope hope, children, that you have understood the arc, the circumference, the radius.